Or one. Go back to Mr. Stapley. Are you looking for Mr. Stapley? He's in his office right now. I wouldn't bother him. By the way, your face doesn't look familiar to me. Are you the new guy? You should introduce yourself to coworkers. Klar, machen wir gerne doch. Okay. Das Office hier hat echt manche Dinge von The Stanley Parable. I remember my first day. My skin was flashy like yours. Don't get burned out on this job. Stay flashy, friend. Danke für den Tipp, ich lasse dich hier. Na? I don't care about your dream of being a hamster hairdresser. Can you see I'm pretending to be on call? Sorry dafür. Was war das? Break room. I heard that as long skin is not short, if you destroy the contract, you can get out of here. First day on the job, and you already hate Mr. Stapley? Welcome to the club. Mr. Stapley plays the good guy part very well, but don't trust him. He's Stan's number one laptop. So, you want to be a hamster stylist? Will ich gar nicht sein, aber ist ja gut. I try to do what with alligators and that's how I ended up here. Ja, doof für dich. Okay. Ist es schlau? Ich glaube, die Leute hassen mich hier sowieso schon. Gar nicht creepy. New guy, Mr. Stapley is asking for you at his office immediately. You really should pretend to work or they will send you to the necropolis of dismissal. And you don't want that to happen. Sie müssen da rein. Aber wir wissen, wie wir ja immer in Spielen eben zuerst das machen, was wir nicht machen müssen. CDs und Disketten. Ja gut, dann hat Mr. Stapley. Tschüss. Unglaublich selbstverliebter Typ. Na schön. Doch. Ja. Doch. Make more happen. In the entire 60 seconds you've been here, not a single document has been stapled. This is slacker behavior and it won't be tolerated. Go upstairs and print some hello posters for me, okay? You'll see what's working under pressure when you get there. And when you come back, I want to hear those staples going clackety clack clack. Klar, machen wir gerne für dich. Tschüss. Dash. Ah. Borsa's knees. Okay, das kann, glaube ich, ziemlich schwierig werden. Das war falsch. Das ist echt schwierig manchmal. Eben zu sagen, was man machen muss. Ist schon besser, 200. Top. 4 Sekunden. Dwayne The Rock World Johnson. Okay. Gut. Oh shit. Und tschüss. Boah, ist das schwierig. Also der Flow ist mega nice, aber das ist unglaublich schwierig, glaube ich. Es kann echt schwierig werden. Use dash to cancel height gain and save time. Okay. Ein bisschen zu viel. Oh, Alter. Oh, shit. Boah, ist das schwierig. Trotzdem noch an die Wand kommen, sonst wird's nix. Oh, Alter! Oh, schön. Das macht echt Spaß. Chapter 2, Stress Lobby. Schöner Jumpscare. Hat mich leider nicht erwischt, sorry. Stress? Hello says, smoke it away. Schön. Looks like management found a creative way to smoke out our productivity. Alter, dieser riesen Feuerzeuge. At least we don't need a smoke break. The printer right behind you. I thought we were trying to reduce emissions, but I guess not in this office. You know it's bad when they... Asylum starts looking like a vacation spot. I've been on this grind for 300 years straight, and yet I still might miss the deadline. All my life, trying to quit smoking, only to end up in this place. Hier gibt es so viele Räume zum Entdecken. Asylum. Okay. Laboratory. Wir gehen erstmal hier in den Break Room. Bender told me to break the cameras. And so I did. Oh, schön. It's been 3 days since Clyde went to the Wheezy. Pony and Clyde. He may have lost its way. How? Hello created a maze to this courage stopping the work to get to the Wheezy. Wheezy. Da müsste man wahrscheinlich die Geschichte von Pony und Clyde kennen, damit man weiß. Damit man weiß, was wie sie heißt. Gut. Wirklich ein Maze? Schauen wir es gleich an. I can't take it anymore. Too much work, too much stress. Alter, die sind echt schlimm aus hier. They've completely lost it. I don't need sleep. I need answers. Sieht alles sehr schön aus. Okay, geht's ins Asylum. I've always been a fan of saunas. All this paperwork is driving me mad! I'm one file away from a padded room. Oh, this? It's research. Yeah, definitely not procrastination. Nyan Cat. Schöne Details manchmal. They say where there's smoke, there's fire. But all we are seeing is paperwork. I think the smoke detector gave up on us years ago. Oh, stimmt, da hat's smoke detector. Okay, wait. Von da bin ich gekommen. Kurz Übersicht. Ich bin da ziemlich verwirrt. Da war ich noch nicht, oder? Nee. My back hurts. Kein Wunder. In the Stress Valley you will have to burn through paperwork. Literally. Okay, ins Lab können wir nicht. Da gibt's ja noch das Maze hier hinten. Ich schau mal nach Clyde, keine Sorge. Vielleicht finden wir ihn ja. Amazing. Einfach ein fucking Fiebertraum. Benson. Hey, sweetie, I'm sorry about the smoke, but I have some sticky business going on. I need to put my honey makers to sleep or they will sting me. Buzz, buzz. Yeah. Ein Fieber. Traum. WC. Okay. I don't need sleep. I need answers. I don't need sleep, I need answers. No work, no stress, just relax. Wieso ist Leonardo hier dreimal? Ah, Clyde. Tell Bonnie not to worry. I'm not lost. I found a new way. Na schön für mich. Ja. Ich weiß doch auch nicht, was ich sagen soll. Ich meine, kann man da überhaupt was dazu sagen? Smokehouse. Okay. Okay. Smokey, if life gives you smoke? Ja. Turn it into, was ist das? Ein riesen Dönerspieß? Oops, sorry about the smoke. This barbecue got out of hands. Ach man, es ist so gut, aber auch so schlecht. Ich glaube, ich war überall. Ja, da waren wir. Und da geht's zum WC. Na, wir haben alles. Na, ich würde dir jetzt gerne sagen, aber das geht wohl nicht, schade. Ja, wir haben hier alles angeschaut. Deliver the documents. So, these are the new posters. Hate them. I have a better idea. Could you please post this once instead? Paint posters. Power to the employees. Ah, im Asylum waren wir noch nicht. Aber wird es nicht einen Aufstand geben? In diesen Postern? Quincy, people lose their minds due to overwork and stress. By the way, there's a dangerous subject in here. Enter at your own risk. Okay, was soll schon passieren? Click help me. Click, click. Crazy in the crazy stone. Click, click, click. Return to Bender. Crazy in the crazy zone. Working, working, working. Behind you, behind you. Das vielleicht der eine. Staple, staple, staples. Überall staples. Authorized personal only. Warte mal kurz. Why I don't escape? I'm pretending to be insane, so I don't have to work. Ah, schlau. Was soll schon passieren? Okay, nur kurz abchecken. Help me! I think I'm some kind of maniac or something like that. I need more flesh to they can understand. Was? Zum Teufel. Tschüss. Thanks for supporting our cause. Stapley? Don't worry about him. He never visits his office due to the smoke and dirt. In graduate, for your help, I'll tell you a little secret. We've got some comrades in the labs who are developing a tool to break the contract. Look for the mustache guy. Okay, ich find's cool, dass das Spiel so wie zwei Seiten hat. Einerseits dieses Dashen, Jumpen und so. Jump'n'Run-mäßige. Und auch dieses Office-mäßige hier im Hintergrund. Finde ich cool. Hat so zwei Seiten eigentlich. Also eigentlich zwei Spiele in einem, könnte man sagen. Finde ich nice.